Tiny Feather was a professional football running back who played for 9 seasons from 1927 to 1934. Feather was born on February 23, 1902 in Culver, Kansas. In college, Feather played for the Kansas State Wildcats in Manhattan, Kansas. Over 9 seasons, Feather played for the Cleveland Bulldogs, the Detroit Wolverines, the New York Giants, the Staten Island Stapletons, the New York Giants, and the Cincinnati Reds. He passed away on July 15, 1965.